the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
I want to become a monk, like Frère Camille.
Franci, you know that to become a monk you need to study hard. And in order to study, you need lots of money.
If Franci wants to be a monk, we will find the money.
And how's that?
We could sell the cow.
No. Not the cow.
What kind of a father are you? You care more for a beast than for your son.
If the Lord wants my son to become a monk, I will find a way for him to study.
Carmela.
How do you know my name?
I know lots of things about you. The sacrifices you make so your children can study, huh? The cold house. The bread that isn't there. But don't worry, You'll see your son settle, But if you want to get there, you have to cover yourself, huh? And you're going to put on a shawl, yes or no?
But I don't have a shawl.
You don't have one? Wait here a minute, Here, buy yourself a shawl. Go on. Go home. Look at what I brought you. Come.
We know that you are too good. But how can we repay you? We are poor people with nothing.
Careful. You have to think of your sister now.
And then what will you eat?
Are you trying to stop the hand of Providence? It takes care of we brothers. Behave, huh? If not, do you see this? Yeah?
God bless you.
Take care of yourself.
I want to go.
There.
I want to go back to Petrichina for a while.
Okay, Papa. Go back there.
But you see, I have no money for the trip. Can you give me some?
Me? Papa, I have no money.
What do you mean you have none? Huh? It comes to you from all over.
Papa, that's not my money. It's needed to build the hospital. But stay here. You are so well off here.
Do they bleed often?
Continually. The more I cover them, the more they bleed.
And is there pain?
Day and night. But it's not the pain. It's the shame.
Next one in line. Next one in line.
Father, there's no one else here.
Where did they go?
I sent them home.
How come?
Because you're tired. You've been closed in there for over 10 hours.
They all come to remove the cross they bear. I have to bear it then, eh?
Yes, but you can't take on all the sufferings of the world.
And not all of them. Not all of them. Those that I deserve, yes. Eh?
It's all handmade. A rare thing.
Yes or no? Go away.
Is this a market?
It's a market! A market!
Here one prays. Here one comes to pray. Go away.
But forgiveness exists, And prayer is the key to forgiveness. Pray. But don't pray with sadness, Don't upset the Lord. Ours is the God of joy. You understand? Pray. But pray with a smile.
Priest here waiting for you. He comes from far off.
Then I can't possibly refuse him. What's your name, young man?
Karol Wojcina.
Come, young man. Let us pray together. We prayed together all night long. I still pray for him today.
I pray for him still.
One day he will be Pope. A good Pope.
What are you doing?
In the name of Jesus Christ, I order you, Satan, leave her in peace.
Our friar that looked exactly like you. You saved him from a grenade that exploded nearby. Thank you. Thank you.
Cleonice, do me a favor. Tell Nina she has to get up because I can't stay here all day, huh?
What happened to these boys?
Go inside the envelope and see if you find another photograph.
Which other photo?
Look inside the envelope.
I...
I'm sorry, but none of the three were saved.
Father.
Oh,
Father.
Please, Father.
My husband's ship. His ship sank.
Don't worry. Soon you will hear news from him, huh?
Thank you.
Father! Father! A miracle! A miracle! In Foggia, a large bomb fell into a 5-story building and went down into a cellar without exploding! There were a long line of people praying in front of your photograph!
And he was telling me... This is what he said. Save her. Let me see what you can do. I don't know who that woman was, Auguste. But I know her name to be Raffaellina Serassi.
Well, I know her. I've given her confession many times.
Then, Augustino, take me to her. Take me to her right away.
All right, Pio. Raffaellina.
Padre Pio. I knew it. You were by my side last night. You were praying for me. And I was saved.
Be calm now. We'll pray together.
But I don't want to be saved. I want to see the people who loved me again.
No, no. You have to be saved.
No.
For everyone who loves you.
No. No, please don't insist, Father. Please just let me die. And you'll see what I'll be able to do from paradise. Give me your blessing now, Father. Please bless me. Hurry. It's not important.
Padre Pio?
Pio, it's the copy of the report that Father Gemelli gave to the Pope. Suffering from a sick mind. A psychopath. Self-lesionist. He treated me as a criminal in front of the Pope.
3 hours. 3 hours to celebrate the Mass. Now, you have to perform the Mass the same as all the other priests in the church. 35 minutes is enough.
In the Mass, there is the Passion of the Christ. Do you also want to time the Calvary?
Those are the orders. By decree of the Holy See, from today on, you are absolutely prohibited from celebrating Mass with worshippers present. The women may no longer stay in church for meditation. And the door of the order must remain locked at all times. Furthermore, you are prohibited from hearing confession from men as well as women.
What am I to do? That's all I know how to do. Who will look after the souls of these poor people?
In Christ alone, my hope is found. He is my light, my strength, my song. This cornerstone, this solid ground, firm through the fiercest trial.